Alright, I'm gonna continue a little bit through the game because I was so excited to play it. Okay, let's see what this comment is. Watch Dogs. You never seen Watch Dogs? Oh, this was one of the great games back then. Watch Dogs.
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action.
Watch Dogs is it's unique because unlike Watch Dogs 2 and the third one, Legion, this one actually takes a darker tone. Actually, it's actually the first Ubisoft game to actually go dark. The game is kind of like GTA, except there's one unique thing about it. It's open world, you can rob cars and stuff. Of course, it has an interesting reputation system in the game, as well, it's also hackers and stuff.
There and distract the friend while I work my magic.
What if I'm not into her?
Not a requirement, pal. You're gonna throw her back in as soon as I have my fish hooked. Unless you find a keeper, too.
Basically, it's about the attacker Aiden Pierce who wants revenge on his niece.
Take it easy.
Because his niece like died because of somebody wants Aiden Pierce out. So he was attacking him and his family. So Aiden Pierce is right now on the chase. And there's a criminal right there. And the city we're in is Chicago. The most biggest crime in all the states. Fits pretty well. The second one takes place in California, San Francisco. And the last one is in London.
Hey, take it easy.
Don't mind me.
Hey,
pendejo.
Sorry, my bad.
They need to crack down on Dead Set.
Why in the world do you care so much about him?
At least I know how to walk. And then Watch Dogs 2 and Legion is more like a brighter, more of a brighter story, which doesn't blend well. And then Watch Dogs Legion heard the story is bad because you could play as any character. You could use any character in any NPC as a main character. Which, it sounds like an amazing concept, but the problem is that the story does not change. So that means no matter what NPC you are, the story does not change. It's pretty sad. Only Ubisoft game that I actually enjoyed. Like, of course, Watch Dogs 2 is a good game too, but I just prefer the original better. And of course, the graphics are a little slightly increased, and on the PS4, the game was supposed to be on the PS4 launch. But there were still a few problems with the game, so they delayed it until like a few months after. Well, it was a nice open. Ooh, yeah, I injured. Oh, that came down on my reputation. I need to get used to driving in this game. The driving physics are way more different than the Grand Theft.
Nice day, isn't it? Anything I can help you with?
But the game is fun. Hey, hello. I'll get But I had an amazing weapon arsenal.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries.
And it's interesting about the reputation meter is that if your reputation is down, then somehow they will break the news about the vigilante, and then you have to like try to avoid the public for a bit. Yeah, I would get good at driving if I know how to. Yeah. I'm reading the comments while driving. So, that's a bad idea. But, yeah, this is completely different. I used to get good at the driving. I was like, yeah.
Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
I remember I played this on the PS3. Good times. Good times. Crap. Okay. Okay, I guess a distraction. How to... Oh. Okay, so back then, I had the Ubisoft account, so... Okay, I can't understand what that is. potato. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I don't understand. Sorry. All right, translate. That would have been bad if he spotted me.
Start looking.
Nice.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on. I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Oh, you mean Marcus?
There's nothing here. Moving on. Don't see Jack. Gonna check somewhere else.
I got nothing.
Check over there.
Oh, Marcus was never introduced in the Watch Dogs 1. He was only introduced in the second one. Right now we're talking about the really main character of Watch Dogs 1, Aiden Pierce. His story is a little more darker. Watch Dogs 2 isn't bad, but I prefer the original better. The original, that's how I known Watch Dogs. It was more of a darker tone in the game.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access.
And I remember back then there was some sort of CTOS companion app with the game, which you could also unlock as an online feature. But sadly, it's kind of been discontinued, so I can never.
If I can see them, they can see me.
And this is like online before. Like seriously, that right there, that was like. If you see that purple stuff, that means you're an online multiplayer. Crap!
Don't relax yet.
Balls. No, it's be English. Okay, cool. Go away!
Somebody screwing with me?
There we go.
Hey,
out of here.
Stay on the lookout.
Ah, jeez. Crap. Almost died there. Okay, I need to get used to this. Okay. Huh. Well, what do you know? Okay, that's something.
Yeah. I can't believe it. The vigilante from the news is right there.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me push you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Best driver. Okay. All right. But back then, I know there was no free roam online since PS3. Until the PS4, they had free roam online in this.
Found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
yes, the online hacking system.
Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now.
What the heck?
Asshole? It's alright.
Got him. That's one fixer down.
Did he kill himself? Did he even do anything?
Excuse me.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Now I need to look around to see if there's a camera. There we go. Gives me some few locations and stuff, as well as a hideout. What the heck? The sequel to Watch Dogs is not really much my favorite. Well, hey, at least some people actually have taste for Watch Dogs. Legion, I haven't played it, but I've seen that you could, any NPC could be a main character, which I think is a flaw because one, you're never going to see the in-depth of the characters. It's an amazing concept, but it would have been great if you had more in-depth with the characters that you play as. Oh, yeah. Alright, the online contract. So, this is the online contracts that you can have access to. The CTOS Mobile Challenge, so sadly that content's been disabled. The online race, the online hacking, the online decryption, online tailing. And then the online free roam. So on the PS3, the online free roam was the only one that wasn't available.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
I guess.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Wow, I can tell that.
Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
We'll be right back. get used to the drift.
I've been looking for you. This is a lucky Quinn.
No! You don't want to get involved!
Ow. See if this online hacking would go well again.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Oh, of course, DedSec still exists, but they never. But I don't think we ever heard of Marcus. Of course, I do know that Marcus does show up in the second.
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?
Aiden Pierce shows up in the second one, in one of those missions. I forgot what it was. The great mighty Aiden Pierce, the legend himself.
A nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Watch all units initiating CTOS.
Shit.
Squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Squad, all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect. Squad, all units, CTOS scan initiated. Watch all units, CTOS scan initiated.
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man. Let's go. Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. Cop.
The route?
They're still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys. Flush
them out. Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Shoot.
Come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys.
garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. This be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. Hands must be shaking. You ever seen a...
Of course they're gonna flush us out there.
Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. This be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man, talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna want answers, which means your friend will get an escort to the hospital.
You said you've seen a lot of gunshots. How many of them lived?
Lived? Let's concentrate on getting you out, okay?
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it!
Well, that was easy. Even the first time I failed.
Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys. Just don't fuck it up now.
What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club.
These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
How goes it? If you're looking for anything special, just ask. Pleasure doing business with you.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Thank you.
Whoa. Didn't know they were still coming.
It's flu season,
Dad.
Time to get your flu
I've hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
Clara.
You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah. Well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
To open up my world.
Huh?
Wait a second. I think I see something.
Nice. Job. Bingo. There you go.
I'm in the building. Can you see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives, everything runs up computer.
Crap.
You scan me the offices. Let me send them with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh, no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her collar and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about it.
They can't all be dead. Oh, fuck!
Well, that didn't go as I planned.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view, just one enormous fucking eyeball. You try working with that thing staring over your shoulder. Yeah, well, it's making me paranoid. Give me a number. I want to make a formal complaint. I meant now. I'll hold the line. Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carl, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Can you find my collar? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. His call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced his signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him. So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
All right. All right, I'm back.
Find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Yeah, crap.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Thank you.
Damien. Let's talk.
Clever boy. Drinks are ready.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe. My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers? Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. You can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. Now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Thank you.
Controversial re-election of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his...
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. Blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this as a family.
I promise. Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax, I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Oh, that's funny.
Where is he? Geordi can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Alright, I'm gonna continue this journey on my own, so live stream's gonna get off.